ginagawa mo?
Malalim yung kwan. Yung buhangin. Tapos yan, no? May mga tanawin. Ayun, chikas pa yan.
Bibiyan.
Yan.
Bibiyan, bibiyan.
Yung kabayan. Nandito po kami sa... What? Sa lahar. Lahar. Hindi po ito lahar, ha. Makakala nyo, lahar. Pantong buhangin siya. Pero mga katuhod lang. Katuhod lang siya. Takot sa what? Iguana. Ito ang sinasabing Iguana Island. It's a beautiful place for Torquay Caicos Island. Yeah?
Paano
masabi? Mata po sila sa Iguana. Sabi hindi. Lalaapa natin. Oh, kikita mo, Iguana. Bayawak lang ito. Yeah, man. Ayan na, pre. Bayawak lang. Parang bayawak lang ba?
Yan ang mga tirahan nila, pre. Kita mo yan?
Ah, yan, butas.
Yan, yan. Meron tumitira.
Yan, naplas lang tumitira. Parang pagkakaroon na.
The shell is ready, the conch goes into the shell. Once the conch enters the shell, the conch never leaves the shell. You can tell the age of the conch running the ring from the horns on the other side. 5-6 years. Right around the time, we're allowed to take them from the ocean. They have under 5, we call them a tree dog or a baby dog. The water blessing is from the island. The animals then can get them out of their shells. There are sharks, eagle rays, and stingrays. But they all have in common, they all have a strong suction power like
Hindi
ka hinap na yan.
This is like taking them to the bed, right?
Wow.
Sarukay
na yan, pre.
The white meat right there, that's the muscle, the edible part. Stomach and the stomach. You guys look really good.